Why were you?
No man should have survived this. His system is flooded with the virus, which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Rooks, then what?
Heller is Gentech property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're gonna do.
It's time to begin.
Let me out of here!
Is that what you need, Dr. Koenig?
Colonel, please, we must learn all we can about the subject.
Hey, I can hear you! Kill you when I get out of here. Hey, you hear me?
That's enough. He's too dangerous. Burn him.
Rooks, you can't. He's far too valuable.
You're out of order, Koenig. Lieutenant Riley, hit the switch.
Yes, sir. Burn or give him Parker and Bubba's Rooks 0223 hours.
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentech. Controlled by Black Watch. And blamed on me. This peon here is gonna prove it to you. James Heller.
Oh,
Meet Black Watch Lieutenant Mark Simon.
Fuck you!
Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you're afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentech team that developed that virus, Simon. In 1964, I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell was that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, and you take their memories.
I've heard you talking. I've seen your weird virus shit. But I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No. They cut you, Heller. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus. And I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Black Watch and Gentech and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentech's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, man, put some fucking clothes on.
Viper, this is 2-5. I got artists in grid 1-9.
Copy 2-5, SOP, over.
Roger that, Viper. Okay, ass fucks, knees on the line, papers are mine. Come on!
Captain, this place reeks. Permission to disinfect.
Yep, I come to that.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, are you hard of hearing? I said knees on the line, bro.
Commanders, we have a missing Gentech test subject in the area. Name is James Heller.
specimen is black, bald, mid-30s, last seen in a leather jacket, and is extremely dangerous. If you encounter the subject, you are cleared hot. Rattler out.
Yeah, you just try and find me, bitch. Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now. Father, I'm not gonna hurt you.
James? Yes, Lois. That is quite a story. But I don't know why you've come to me.
I came to you because you know things, Father.